faces.
Hello everyone, it is great to be with you, and welcome to tonight's match between the North Queensland Cowboys and the Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs. We're high in the grandstands to watch this one. Andrew Voss with you, and alongside me is Gus Gould.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to this match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
The crowd's up, we're underway. Morris, there to field the kick. Reynolds gives him the big don't argue. Second tackle up. Jackson, Eastwood. Halfway through this set.
Three, hands away.
Jackson, Mabai. Mabai, unstoppable. Breaks through the defence. The Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs attacking strongly. Eastwood. Ooh, that stunned him. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Mabai. He punts it. Good positional play to take the kick. Good tackle there. That's the first. Hannon. Strong tackle. That's the second. Thurston. Out of my way, he said. On tackle number three. Kamalolo. Wow! He's through the line. Four tackles completed now. Little dummy half run here. Fending off the defense. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Thurston gets a kick in. Perrott doesn't make it to that ball on the fall.
No. Right, he's tackle one.
Graham.
He's held there.
Ref shout second tackle.
Two.
Eastwood. Tolman. No. Nice tackle there. Third tackle and to play the ball.
Three.
Eastwood.
He's held there.
Four tackles up.
Four. Get back. Look at me.
Tolman. Evades that tackle.
Help.
And this is the last tackle. Mabai. Ticks. Winterstein on the bounce has the ball. Tamalolo beats a tackle. There's the second. Morgan is hit in the tackle. Ref shouts third tackle. Hennon. That's tackle four. Scott, Coote, Granville. Breaks through. That's tackle five.
Hold on to 10.
Lennart with a punt. Morris doesn't get the ball on the fall. The stadium shakes with that tackle. Graham. Tolman. Blows past the defence. That's two. Mabai. Halfway through the count.
Back with me.
Tolman, Graham, Reynolds.
He's
gathered in the tackle. Tackle four made there.
Four. Move.
Mabai. He brushes off the tackle. That's strong. Oh yeah, baby. They drive him back. Fifth tackle now. Reynolds tries his luck with a kick. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball.
Oh,
super tackle. Tamalolo manages to strip the ball. Two-man tackle there. There's the first tackle. Tolman. And there is the second tackle. Mabai. Williams. Morris. Caught by a pair of defenders. They will play it on tackle three. Abai wrestled to the ground. There's the fourth tackle. Tolman, Graham, Eastwood. That's fifth tackle in my book. Reynolds puts boot to ball. Coote there to field the kick. Tamalolo. Classic tackle. That's Scott. Tanganoa. Morgan. Halfway through this set. Felt. Linnett. A quarter of the game gone. That's tackle four. Felt. Tanganoa keeps going. Tanganoa breaks through the defence. It's the last now. Morgan trying a little kick in behind. That's good, getting to the loose ball. And he'll be forced to play it. First tackle up. Papawati. He fends off one. He breaks through. Defenders closing the gap. Williams. And now that is the third tackle.
Marcus lock in.
Tolman. Oh, that's a super tackle. That's the fourth.
Four. Move.
Morris. Papawati. A textbook tackle. Tackle number five.
Did the last.
Babai gets a kick away. Coot. Surprised. He's careful with that bouncing ball. That's a nice how do you do. Scott Tanganoa. He breaks through the defence. Linnett felt. And he's through the line. That's the third. Linnett Tanganoa. Just steams past the defence. He's all on his own. Just 10 metres from the try line. Linnett felt. That's what the crowd has come to see tonight.
That was a very good try. Fans will be relieved to see the first points on the board.
Another 2 points.
Yes, sir. A beautiful kick. Beautifully struck.
In T place, centre of halfway. Goes long. Coote latches onto that kick. Scott. That's tackle one. Linnett. He breaks through the defence. This could be trouble. Eventually tackled by the defence. This team is on a roll. Scott. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Linnett. Low. Breaks through. He breaks straight through the defence. He's out into open space. Last tackle coming up. We'll test them on the ground with a grubber kick. Look at him go. And after all of that, he's tackled.
That's one. Move.
Papawati bursting through the line. Look at the athlete stretching his legs. They're looking dangerous. Morris. They roll forward again. Williams. Doggett defence there. They continue to roll forward. Reynolds. Nice low tackle. They reach the last tackle of the set. Morris kicks the football very high. No knock on called there. Looks to pressure them with a bomb. Have struck back with a try of their own.
A very good try scored here. The crowd love that one and are on their feet applauding that play.
successful with the kick. The centre of halfway for the kick. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Morris latches onto that kick. Tolman gathers it.
He's held there. Let him go.
That's the first tackle. Morris. Graham. Mabai. The stadium shakes after that tackle. That's the second tackle. Morris pushes past one. He breaks through. Slow tackle. They reach tackle three. Eastwood. Captured there in a two-man tackle. Fourth tackle.
Four. Get back. Look at me.
Morris. Tolman. Williams. Classic tackle. They reach the last tackle of the set. Mabai punts. Coote doesn't get the ball on the fall. Scott Lowe. And that is tackle number two. Linnett, nearly half time. Felt. Halfway through the count. Morgan Linnett. What about that tackle? Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Morgan Felt breaks through the line. Defenders closing. The chase is on. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Morgan Morris comes away with a loose ball. There's tackle one. That's the halftime siren. Tolman. Two-man tackle. It's good defence. And the referee says that's all we have time for in the first half. Off deep into enemy territory. Thurston, there to field the kick. Thurston! Scott! Second tackle up.
That's your second.
Cooper. Wrapped up by the defence. You'll find that's the third tackle. Coote, Hannon, Scott. That's the fourth.
Get back, look at
Coote
me.
With a torpedo punt. Morris doesn't make it to that ball on the fall.
Clear him now.
That's the first of six.
He's tackled one.
Morris.
He's held there. Let him go.
Ref shout second tackle. Referee says he hung on too long on the tackle.
The correct call was made there. Good refereeing.
Teammates get just a small chance to rest as he kicks for the sideline. And it's gone out. There's the tap. Jackson, Eastwood! Held is the call from the ref.
One, release!
Reynolds! Look out, that is a tackle. Strong defence. Morris crashes past the defence. He's caught the napping, almost to the line. Halfway through this set. The North Queensland Cowboys are looking shaky. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that.
A superb try this. Brilliantly played.
Great kick.
Oh yes, a pearler of a goal kick.
The Bulldogs lead 10-6. Kicks long. Morris latches onto that kick. Nice tackle there. Tackle one completed. Morris. No. Was forward, and that is an absolutely critical mistake. You can't make silly mistakes like that and expect to get away with it. Morgan! Defence comes over the top. Cooper beats a tackle. Nailed in that tackle. Great defence. That's
sure who that one was for. They've lost it. Grabbed in the tackle. That's tackle number one. Reynolds. That's two.
Two. Hands away.
Morris. Morris breaking his way through the line. Woo! Canterbury Bankstown on the charge. Jackson Reynolds. Look at him wading through the defence. Wrapped up by that tackle on tackle number four. Morris.
He's held there.
That's tackle five. Reynolds punts it. The ball is clear. This could be trouble. Felt doesn't get the ball on the fall. Hannon wrapped up on the 30-metre line. And that's the second. Felt. No. They will play it on tackle three. Felt. He's shut down there by the defence. Four tackles up. Coot. Puts boot to ball. Morris, a little careful with that bouncing ball. Wrapped up and very nearly out of play. Morris shoves his way through. That's the second.
Two.
Cut out ball. Graham. Reynolds.
Let him go.
That's three.
Three back with me.
Morris. Blows past the defence. There's the fourth tackle. Graham keeps going. Two defenders driving to make the tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Reynolds gets a kick in. Play it. That's the second tackle. Coot.
He's held there. Three.
Ref shouts third tackle. Hennon. Scott. A heavy tackle. Fourth tackle. Hennon. Coot. Gets a kick away. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. Wrapped up close to the sideline. First tackle up. Parrott. Parrott with the break. Eventually taken to ground.
Two hands away.
Morris. That's the third.
Three. Back with me.
Morris. Parrott.
Up now.
That's tackle four. Jackson. Graham. Mabai. Beats a tackle. Outstanding tackle. It's the last now.
Five.
Pawati launches a kick. Coot surprised. He's careful with that bouncing ball. Fending off the defence. Still trying to make metres as he's brought down after that good run. Hannon. Thurston. On tackle number two. Coot. Damalolo. Commanding plenty of respect from two tacklers. That is tackle number three. Coot. Halted by the defence. Four.
Four.
Hennon, Damalolo, and he's through the line, powers over the halfway line, just one to go in the set. Thurston, punting, Morris, able to take that catch.
He's worked tirelessly for his teammates tonight, what a performance.
Morris, Parrott, he just brushes off the tackle. Parrott, powers through the defence. The Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs attacking strongly. Jackson held, caught by the ref. That is tackle number three. Whoops, that's a little too long. They've given away another penalty. The sin bin can't be far away.
Get on him, ref. Good call. He has to put an end to this blatant cheating.
Over the sideline it goes. Reynolds restarts the play with a tap. Parrott!
Let him go!
Attack. Jackson. He puts on the bear hug in that tap. Halfway through this set. Reynolds! The Cowboys are looking a bit wobbly. Tolman, Morris, Jackson. The Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs picking up try number three.
The Bulldogs have scored a very good four-pointer here. Passing had pinpoint accuracy and the support play was first class. Outstanding, beautifully struck.
Back to the centre of halfway. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Morris latches onto that kick. Cassiano.
Let him go.
On tackle one.
Move.
Eastwood. The second tackle.
Hell two.
Morris. Morris powering his way through the defence. This team is on a roll. Cassiano breaks through. They continue to roll forward. Morris. Jackson. Tackle coming up. Reynolds. He punts it. It's in the clear. This could be danger. And that has gone all the way over the dead ball line.
How are you meant to apply pressure with kicks like that?
He restarts with a tap. Bolton.
Tackle.
Cooper. They seize him. First tackle. Olga. Just steams past the defence. Second of six tackles there. Cooper. Bolton. Cooper. Breaks through. North Queensland are looking dangerous here. Bolton. They roll forward again. Scott. Lowe. Battered by the defence. They reach the last tackle of the set. Morgan with a punt. Cheered on by the fans, he makes it back to the field of play. That's the first tackle. Morris.
Surely the guy needs a rest. Where's he finding all this energy?
Now there's daylight in front of him. Can he get there? The chase is on. The crowd is stunned.
Is there any fire left in the belly? Can the home side spark themselves into action? Not looking likely, Andrew. Feel so much at home that I think they'll accidentally walk into the home sheds when they leave the field tonight.
Into the kick, centre of halfway. Goes long. Morris there to field the kick, wading through the defence. Collected on a ball and all tackle. That's tackle number two right there. Jackson. That's the third tackle.
Let him go. Three, markers lock in.
Morris. Perrott.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Morris. Jackson. Tackle number five. Reynolds. Kicks. Coote gathers it. Look out, They're closing in. Tamalolo breaks through.
Oh, classic tackle. That's
Granville.
Runs from dummy half.
Full time. Overall thoughts on the game, Gus?
The Canterbury-Bankstown Bulldogs have picked up the win tonight. A solid display of rugby league here and have come away with a very good victory.
Yeah, I think you're probably right. Well, it's bye from Gus, bye from Vossie, and it'll be hello next time. Bye now.